Once again, I'm killed a bit for the 9-5 Outlaw does game, and I'm back again with this continuation of Let's Play Classic Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. I ran into a technical issue with which the game crashed, so I had to restart it. I'm annoyed as hell, so I'm going to continue on. But I've also extended the stream to 7 p.m. just in case if I'm able to get through the entire DLC, because my intention is to get through the DLC and get it complete, so I can move on to other things. So without any further ado, let's continue on, shall we? And if you do like the content I'm bringing you, please consider following, subscribing, hitting the notification bell, and supporting. I have a Patreon that's in the description. I would greatly appreciate it. So let's continue, shall we? Extended play. Same strategy I've been doing, where I'm gonna create a car for it. Block off the air.
Sorry, Chuck.
Boy, that's all
you do. You're a big mistake, little boy.
Go back this time.
So to speak. I'm not going to use the gas
above a certain shootout.
Let's go do this one. Fix the fixers. What do I got? Okay. Not bad. But I still would want to top up. Nah. I'll top up when I make it over there. Let's get to the next one.
It's a good time of day to buy a gun, ain't it?
It's also a good day, time of day to rob a store.
Adios.
Yeah, adios is right.
Thank you.
fix the fixers.
Jimmy, it's time. Our Oriental problem just got a whole lot worse. The Chinese bosses have sent over 3 new captains from Hong Kong to fix the problems they've been having lately. As if Eddie Fu wasn't bad enough, we need to move fast before the fuckers get settled in. There's a big meetup happening in Millville. With a bit of luck, if we kill them now, the Chinese will give up on this city.
Kill the 3 Chinese captains.
Thank you.
Get it, bitch!
Oh! nice one.
Got a checkpoint. So I gotta start all over again. Bullshit.
Good.
Bullseye. That guy's dead.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Next life.
Boom, bitch.
I see you, motherfucker. Trying to be sneaky and shit. You ain't slick.
Wait, Bodule.
Boom! Tonga. Where my Cupid doll prize?
Ooh. Time to shut you up!
One minute, code green. Back to the station. Extreme caution! Use of automatic weapons is authorized! All units, code green, back to the station!
Ooh! Ooh!
your head off! Life. The fuck he go?
Motherfucker.
Shut you up!
Head up! Hamgatan!
Koyong Big Dog, your time, Moya.
life.
Oh!
That guy's dead. Damn, I'm good.
fucking did it. Finally. Fucking time. What's next? A little break in the action. There's a payphone.
Call him back later.
Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
It's Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
All right. We'll go to the safe house. Schubert Armored Van Theft.
Jimmy, just the man. Listen, I need a Schubert Armored Van. A couple of friends of mine have a big heist planned, and they need a bulletproof getaway vehicle. There's a security firm that does a daily run through the city. Your only chance will be when the driver stops near the bank. You in?
Steal the Schubert armor and deliver it to the garage.
I could do this all day.
Side here. Suspect is off.
Get out of the fucking.
Mind if I borrow your car? Thanks.
Out of the fucking. Ah, you fucking kidding me? Let's try this again.
Asshole.
Thank you.
Mind if I borrow your car? Thanks. Shoulda locked that door, buddy.
More missions pop up. What the fuck? Looks like it's gonna be extended to Monday, the next week or whatever, or if not tomorrow, why not? I'll continue with it tomorrow. Well, got Cartha, Bang Bang Chicken, and what else? So much for getting it done all in one day. Growth and Keeper. That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. I'll be back on tomorrow. If not, next week. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.